Hey everyone, it's Haru in Korea, and many centuries ago, I went to the Trickeye Museum in Hongdae. I really was not planning on filming, so this video is not filmed that well, but, you know, whatever, who cares, let's get started, okay. So this is the entrance of the Trickeye Museum. It has like a lot of like famous paintings and just like a lot of like cool sculptures and things that you can just take pictures with, and they turn out really cool. I can't exactly remember how much it cost, but I think it was around 15,000-ish won, so about $15. I know it wasn't that expensive, but somewhere around that price. So this is one of the sculptures that they put together. They usually change it out every year or so. They keep like some of the basic things, but they usually like make a difference so you can come back multiple times and, you know, still get like a really fun experience. Back to me just randomly, you know, circling around the museum and pretending like I know how to vlog and film. I promise, guys, I will get better. I did not film a lot of the sculptures and paintings and things. I was way too worried about taking pictures. But what we're going through now is a maze, and it's like the exit of the Trickeye Museum, and we were so confused, let me tell you. This maze was super small, and we literally took like a minute or more trying to get out of it, so that just tells you how confused we were. But yeah, it was really fun, but we were stuck in here for a long time. Okay, next was the Ice Museum, and it's included in whatever price you pay for the Trickeye Museum, so the Ice Museum comes with it. It is extremely cold in here, so I would advise that if you're planning on going, to bring a jacket. We went when it was like springish time, so we're like, oh, why would we bring a jacket randomly? We weren't expecting the Ice Museum, that just sounds so silly to say, we weren't expecting the Ice Museum to be freezing, but it's so cold, like, obviously, but I'm just warning you, like, it's better to bring a jacket or something, because then you'll be able to stay in the museum longer, because we were, like, boom, out in, like, 5 minutes. We were so cold. This is also, like, a little slide thingy they have in the Ice Museum. It looks silly when you walk in there, but trust me, go on it. It's super fun. This is Faith going on it, my friend who came with me, and she looks like she had a fun time, and then I went on it, and I cut the audio to this, but I was screaming like a child, even though I'm like such an adrenaline junkie. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. So thanks for watching that video. Make sure to subscribe. Bye. See you later.